having second thoughts,
no.
Are you?
No, not at all.
What then?
Just that we've been seeing each other for a few months now, and I really don't know anything about you. I've been doing all the talking, and I haven't really gotten anything about you.
Okay. I'm not an axe murderer. I don't snore.
Well, that's good for starters.
Like no
what
one
else do you want to know?
Come lay down.
I don't know. How do you feel about kids?
I love kids.
So you want to have some someday?
Come rain or come shine.
Someday.
Right.
What else?
It was just one of those things.
How do you feel about life?
But don't ever bet me.
Life and love.
I'm gonna beat you. Well, if you
some people are lucky enough. They find love once in a lifetime. Very few ever get a second chance.
Like come rain or come shine.
I never thought.
Yes.
Happy together.
I know it when I look in love's eyes.
Wouldn't it be fine?
And I'll never let it go.
Take me back here that night and make love to me.
Are you sorry we waited?
No. No, it's just I'm not used to guys treating me like that, I guess. Why me?
you even have to ask?
You could have anybody you want.
So could you.
I guess I don't know me very well.
I know you take my breath away. Woman, that you even have to wonder why.
I told you, I never really had a guy fall for me before.
Maybe no one ever really saw you before.
You do?
You let me.
Maybe I shouldn't. Anytime I'm at, let anyone get close to me.
No, you don't have to be afraid.
That's what my father said to me right before he died.
I'm so sorry.
That was a problem because we weren't very close, and then we started to grow closer. He was killed.
I'm sorry.
He was shot.
What?
I found him. And there was blood everywhere, and I couldn't stop it, and I really wanted to. And I couldn't lose him, man.
I want to be able to share everything with you. Everything.
I know. I just know you're not ready to share everything with me. I just need to know that when you are ready, I'm here.
Thank you for staying tonight. I needed to be with you.